European Championship before nations on edge. Only two go to Paris for the final.
Start from them. It's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Like this fella, almost had
just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. There's going to be a change. So he's got himself a goal, and now he gets himself an ovation on the way off. I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think you can feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
Thank you.
take away from it all, Jim.
All I can add is that they did the necessary and deserved to make it through.